Hi, my name is Chen. I have autism. I struggle with my behavior at the moment. I lash out to express my needs because I am finding the coronavirus pandemic difficult and I find being away from my friends difficult.
I want to stop going to Westminster High School because I feel I am treated differently because of my disability, but I feel I am forced to go. I feel going to school except vulnerable people is discrimination. And vulnerable is an insult because they don't enforce the law equally.